How to take care of a woolly bear caterpillar. First, you get a box, an old shoebox. Then you get some leaves. And then you get, like, some sour flowers. And then you get a water bottle cap for a water bowl. And put water in it. Mm-hmm. And then you get, if you have an old log, you get it. And leaves, a stick, a regular little stick, and a wet paper towel. And this is my woolly bear caterpillar.